firefighter is recovering from a crash that happened on the way to a fire. It happened around 9 o'clock last night on the city's east side. Buffalo police say a fire truck crashed into a car that was making a left turn at Bailey and East Delevan. That car then hit a home, causing some structural damage. Both the car driver and the firefighter were taken to the hospital, and they are expected to recover.